It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Well, give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
I should do yoga.
Let's get this parade.
So, you said you've got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but rates are pretty high. Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, I bring down rain, the heavy and curse the head. No more talk, put them in the dirt instead. You keep up, that you trying to end up red. If I end up dead, I end up dead. Did you the soft type nigga? Fake up dog type nigga. Push like a soft fight nigga. Dog is the dog, blood thicker than water. We done been through the mud and we quicker the slaughter. The bigger the order, the more guns we run out. When up in there, everybody come out. From the bottom.
Hey, you need a ticket.
Leave me alone.
So, forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart.
guys, this thing for tourists? See? Barbecue day. Just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did you? Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. We'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars. Let's take out the cars and keep moving.
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. That Sergio's turning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
Holy shit. Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. This'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth! You're gonna need the crane.
Crane? The plan didn't include a crane. I would've remembered a crane.
Power up that console!
It's not working!
Shit, you have to activate the junction box! It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Of course.
Then do it! Cover me! I said I was gonna wreck all of her cars, and I fucking meant it.
Wait, get away from me!
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy shit! That was me levels of crazy!
Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan? Is that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
You're gonna die now!
Wrecked all the cars with this one, huh? How's it feel?
Fucking great!